Chloe, she's home, but we're on our way home. Feels so bad for her. Wear that coat.
She's not stuck, but for some reason, this is how Chloe is choosing to lay right now. Chloe, I'm gonna stop you from doing that.
Update on Chloe's condition. Lauren came home and Chloe's a lot happier.